Before streaming, I used to be in bed at 7, so I'm doing really well. Hey, Emerald! Alright, who we got in the house while Papa Bill is stuffing treats in the puppies? We got Vampcat, Ivana, Wolf Praise, ow! I'm scrolling, Sparky's cooking dinner, sounding yummy. And Glitchy's here! And Caitlick, and Troll, and Pale, and Kelly loves Jason, along with Emerald. Bam! I think I got him. I think I got him. Oh, so happy Friday! I hope you had a wonderful one. Mom was pretty good. You're going to need a sandwich later on tonight after, but wait, there's more, of course. Why? It's fine. You could totally eat through this one.
I've heard that before.
You could totally eat through this one. This one's going to be easy. Easy peasy. I'm not always that bad. Oh, so... Tonight. Oh, my encoding. Why is my OBS is screaming at me? Oh, I don't know. Did we get encoding, Wolf? Lizbeth, how you doing? You love a kitty cat grandma who owns doggos.
Yeah, you got encoding tonight.
Okay, good. We usually get it. I got spoiled! We get it so much, I don't even check anymore. Sweet.
Hey, Elizabeth and Emerald.
Biddies from Troll. Wait, your resub broke everything. Hold the phone. Why is it not working?
Because me and mom probably pressed the button.
You did resub. And why did we not hear it? Hold on. Let me kick Streamlabs.
Are you pressing buttons?
It's hiccuping. What is that? Naga, thanks for the host. Aether with the resub. 11 months. Almost a year. Thank you so much, hun. Troll with the biddies. Hashtag Meemaw's cheap. See if I can get that to pop. Oh, what is with Streamlabs? It caught the virus. It must have. It's not making any noise. Let me refresh it, maybe? I don't know. Come on, Streamlabs. Oh, there's a piece. It's just like bleh. But which is free. Thank you for the bitty stroll. I don't know. We gave it too many cooties. I think so. Close one eye and place a finger on the closed eye? Are you serious? Is that a real remedy? Hold on. And yes, my mouth has to be open when I close one eye. Hold on. It's not working. Oh no! Emerald got me with a bean! First thing! Alright. Not many left. Here we go.
You know I got a full box, flux box over here, right?
Oh no! Coconut or spoiled milk? That's never good. Get ready to gargle Chewbacca style! They don't want to close. okay. Why am I hunched over? No! You're making me nervous! Alright. Nope. Nope, nope, nope! Bop, big old nope! Oh! And that was nasty. Oh, ha, ha. Want a little Chewbacca? Here we go. Oh, better, better. Love you, Emerald. Hey, Reckless Demon, how's it going? Treat Kitty, CBK.
Anybody else pick up on just a tad of sarcasm in that?
Yeah. Love you, Emeralds. Whole bunches. Oh. So what was I talking about? I don't know what's funny. You're watching a human do this or watching the kitty's reaction place of Mima. Oh. You don't want to see the human do it. Not pretty. Because I spit.
And the drool.
Oh, drink them if you got them. Oh, that's going to stick with me. Oh, so tonight, is that what we're talking about? What we're doing tonight? Oh, hold on. My webcam. It's playing with me.
Hello?
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 Hey, Dinah! Mr. Neo's in the house. What is on the agenda tonight? That is what we were talking about. Okay. So, what were we doing? Oh, it's our Valentine's special! It's right there in the title, Mima. You can read it. Tonight is our Valentine's special. So if you're looking for that gift for yourself or your sweetie, we got it. We got you covered. Hey, Geek Dad. I've had those dead fish ones, and I argue they should be named rotten fish. They're bad. They're bad, bad, bad. They won't be on next Friday because Papa purchased the satin sheets. Oh, are we going to be streaming Valentine's? What day would it be? Oh, 7 days from now, right?
It's Friday the 14th, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we could be here. We'll spend Valentine's together.
We will be your Valentine.
That's right. Because we love you. Oh, Geek Mom, how you doing, hon? I'm sorry.
Just remember we like chocolate and steak and lobster.
But not chocolate steak.
Bacon?
Bacon's good. Chocolate bacon's good. Is it me or is the stream a bit choppy? Is it? I haven't dropped a frame. It could be our interwebs.
It might be on your side, but we'll try to keep an eye on
I'll keep an eye on the frames. My wife is leaving me for my constant playing of Phil Collins songs and the fact that I only wear shoes which resemble cubes with small dots on each side. What? Just another say in a pair of dice. I walked right into that one. Ah! Wait. Stupid webcam. All right, fine. You want to go back over here? I will put you back over here. I will put this webcam in timeout. I will do it. done it. Ha! Ah! I wait until after Sniper Cupid Day and buy chocolate cheaper. I'm probably going to have you on my other screen while I play some Star Trek Online, but I'm still listening. That's fine. Adrian, thank you for the biddies. And I'm sorry. Whoa, two fitty biddies. That was two fitty biddies. I am sorry, Mike. Wait. It just goes. It just burps. We just got burping alerps. Alerps! That's what they will be called tonight. They're alerps. That's enterprising. Speaking of enterprising, I was watching that this afternoon.
Enterprise?
Yeah. Watching this, some Enterprise. Going back in time.
Which is still forward in time.
True. It's not my favorite. My favorite is still next gen. What's your favorite Star Trek? Come on. Let's have it out. Let's have the debate. Don't be afraid. This is a safe space. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. Maybe it's my computer. It wants me to do Dell updates, and I'm saying no! No! Alerps! Patent 2020. Oh, Adrian likes the Voyager. Geek Dad Ruse with me on Next Gen. Geek Mom hasn't watched it! I take that back. This is not a safe space. You have to stand over there with the plant. No one's ever safe. You kind of like Deep Space Nine. I liked it. I liked them all.
I just like Q.
Oh, Q. The original series, because without it, there would have been no others. We tried. We went back recently and tried to watch the old ones. And they just make me chuckle. I try, Mima. But just haven't gotten around to forcing her to watch it yet. Troll spreading the cooties. When you give an Eskimo a kiss, but your butt begins to fizz? What? Oh, I have gotten her to start watching The Expanse, though. We started that. Because everybody's raving about it. I started the first season, and... then
it just hasn't hooked us.
Yeah, it hasn't hooked us yet. Tell me it's like spectacular if I make it to season two. This is a safe space, except for you. Stop that.
Treat? No way.
And you such. Never Trek tried them, but I.
Stargate?
Oh! You, take
don't
it.
Sit in the hall.
Right over there, by the plant, with Geek Mom.
No, behind the plant.
Behind the plant. If Q appears in Picard, I hope he makes an MLP reference. Well, I might like The Expanse more than Trek. Let's just say that. And I really like Trek. Really? I'm just wondering... oh, I dropped some frames. It's the encoding. OBS isn't happy. I don't know why. Okay, but season one, we're basically up to, spoiler alert. We're up to the part where the lady, you'll only understand it if you've watched it, where the lady goes to the mom and talks to her.
Is that where we're at?
Yeah. Like right around there. That's all I'm saying. So if you've seen it, you'll understand what I'm saying. Season one, when the lady with the big jewelry goes to see the mom. How many episodes is that in? Oh, maybe four or so. My fiance said he saw 7 of 9 in a preview. Oh yeah, I hear she's in it. I hear she's in it. Yep. And Hugh and who else? Yeah, the talk. Yeah, it picks up in the second half of the series. I will try, Geek Dad, for you. I'm trusting you. You really get to love the characters. All right, because right now I'm like, they could kill them all off. I wouldn't care. Assassin Picard, mother says it is my turn to dominate the galaxy. Okay. Oh. First mistake, trusting geeks. Well, I is one. Thought Picard ran the Death Stars. Troll, right there. In the corner. Spaghetti spreading the cooties. Licks me, Mom. No! No! Don't lick me. I don't like when my dogs lick me. There's no kissing. I can't even trust myself anymore. That is true. Where are they? They're
both over here by me.
Oh. Oh, that's because you got the liver.
Treats, yeah.
You got the liver. What does spread the cooties mean? Oh, Geek Dad, last night, we dispelled some myths. We dispelled some myths about the coronavirus, and then we played a little, what's its name? Oh, Plague Inc. And we made Herb Peas. And spread it throughout the world.
It wiped out the world.
Yeah, it wiped out the world. Not a soul was left. And then the bacon pox. But the bacon pox, they cured it. Adrian spreading the cooties. Hugs Mima to give her the taco soup cooties. Oh, those are delicious cooties. I'll take those cooties any day. Yeah, we killed the world with Uncle Herb Peas. Ah, he's there!
We
summoned him!
You said his name 3 times
while looking in the monitor. It's like Candyman. We said his name 3 times. Oh, Naga! The bacon pox are back. Oh, Geek Dad, I spent half the day in Discord chat with Herb. No more Herb! From the shadows, he comes forth. Oh, my goodness. That was good. That was perfectly timed, Uncle Herb. Oh, so yeah. Plague is fun. I apparently only had it on my phone. But it's on sale cheap on the Humble Bumbles. Bam. There you go. Hashtag affiliate link. I updated the game, stupid bot. Mating ritual. What are we talking about? Well, I guess it kind of goes with the Valentine's theme. But yeah, we had fun. Because of the coronas, everybody's playing Plague. Yeah, right, Emerald? It's cheap. That's why I got it for the computer, too. Because it's fun on the phone when you're just, you know, waiting. Troll spreading the cooties. When you're sitting down in class and the teacher passes gas. troll! Okay, don't say it here, Geek Dad. Oh, is nothing working tonight? Is nothing working? Let me try Streamlabs again. Nope, it's still burping. Okay, that worked. What are you chewing, Tiny Tara? Tara. Looked like she was chewing something. So we're gonna have, what? Why are you not working? I can't even see the alert in Streamlabs now. Alright, let me refresh. I think the whole computer is just messed up tonight.
Someone needs to restart everything tonight.
No, not a total restart.
Need to go off.
No, I don't want to press the big button. I hate pressing the big button. Who here turns off your computer every night? I mean, that's so 1980s. It said Humble Bumble store purchase? Somebody purchased from the Humbles. Thank you so much. That's awesome sauce. Well, congratulations, whoever got yourself some Humbles. Meemaw.exe has crashed. Oh, Aether, you got it. Cool beans. Am I stuttering? Like, to you guys? I see me stuttering in OBS, but... Tree Kitty! You do, and turn off the Surge Protector too! No energy vampires for me! I saw a whole thing on that, where you gotta turn off all the little red lights too. Like all the things that are off, but even though they're off, they've got red lights on. Little energy vampires. Geek Dad, you turn off your PC too? I don't turn it off unless it makes me. You do it once every 3 to 4 days? Nope. Windows updates have to tackle me to the floor, roll me over, and, well, we'll just leave it at that.
And they better not give me the option to wait till tomorrow, because guess what?
That's right.
Tomorrow never.
Aww. Puppy kisses. Kissy kisses. Oh, Neo says, I promise you, from a tech point of view, you should not turn it off. Haha! See? There we go. Mima knows where it's at with the new specials. Geek Kid just freaked because he found part of Gimli's tooth. Oh, is he losing teeth? We hadn't found any of Tara's teeth. She's got all her new ones, though. I know! I've got the scars to prove it. Nah, she's not bad. She's not a biter.
She's a lover, not a biter.
Yeah, she's a hamster. What does the fox say? Emerald says, arguments are still valid on both sides. Some say you wear down the switches, but others say you expend so much electricity and wear down other parts in the PC breaks even. Well, we get, what do we get, like 2 years?
What are you asking?
How long our PCs live, typically?
It It depends. These ones I expect to get 3 or 4 years out of them. Well, yours. Mine's probably got another year or two in it.
But we work them hard!
And I've got a buttload of spare computer parts.
At the office, I tell people they have to restart, not turn off, so Windows can update. But personally, I turn it off so I can sleep. The PC's in the bedroom. I'd use it as a nightlight. Most of us gamers end up upgrading before they die. Yeah, pretty much. We try and get the highest we can get so it'll last a while. 7 years, Emerald! Holy smokes. Your first laptop lasted like 10 years before Geek Dad made you get a new one. Geek Mom, how big was that monitor? Like, was it like a 10-inch laptop that weighed 50 pounds? Yes, yeah, see, Wolf? PC's the nightlight. Our TV's our nightlight.
Yeah, I'm up most of the night anyway, so I watch TV.
13-inch monitor! Woo! I used the hell out of mine. Then everything was making nasty noises at me. Next project is to build her a PC. Oh, see, I won't do that. And I know people say, oh, it's easy. Watch a YouTube video and the pieces just plug together. Nope. Because I don't know anything. If I plug it all together and it doesn't work, I have no one to turn to.
That's when you pile all the parts.
Yeah.
The box,
I just throw away the parts and then buy a computer already put together. So... Yeah, see? Oh, it's easy. It's easy. If you plug it in and it all works.
I put one of ours
together. Did you shake it?
Yeah, I put one of ours together years ago, and I said no for the effort. I'll just go ahead and pay someone else to put it all together, and if need be, I can swap parts out.
Yeah. Oh, no. The thing is, the plugs almost always fit only in the right spots. Yeah! I mean, I've seen people put them together. But, what if you plug it all in and then press the button and nothing? What do you do? I would just shake it. Yeah, and I do the extended warranty because that's what saved my tushy with this last computer. That's what bought Butt Stallion, the gaming rig, was we had the extended warranty. So, yeah. Pre-built. You plug in the power cord, it's the wall socket troll! How well you know me. It's not working. I don't know why. The lights won't come on or anything. I put all the pieces in. Did you try turning it off and on again? Oh, and then after, but wait, there's more tonight. We're going to kill some world bosses in Elder Scrolls Online. There is a button that has a circle with a line through it. Push it. And that was a pre-built one. Oh my goodness. In my career of 30 years now, I have had customers break the CD-ROM drawers off thinking it was a cup holder. I remember that. I remember that. I had an elderly lady using the mouse as a foot pedal! Like a sewing machine! I remember way back when.
Did she take her shoes off so she...
I remember teaching my best friend when we first got home computers. She didn't know how to double-click the mouse. So I'm on the phone, and I said, okay, click it twice, fast. And I can hear on the phone it going, click, click. I'm like, no, faster. Click, click. No, very, very fast. Click, click. You're making me crazy. Oh. Geek Dad says, I work computer support for an ISP, and one time I got a call from a guy complaining that he just hooked up his new PC and couldn't see the internet, and we needed to fix it. I asked if the monitor was hooked up and plugged in. Well, that hasn't gotten here yet. Oh, and Emerald, I was not tech, but a lady in front treated me like a tech. She came to me one morning, almost in tears, because the monitors kept scrolling, no signal. I showed her the power button, and boom, oh my god. Yeah. I mean, we're fairly tech savvy. Because, I mean, we can strip down our setups and put them up, and we've moved computers at work so many times I can't even count. And I put in my capture card. I figured a 2-PC setup. Do I get points for that?
Well, you mostly figured it.
Yeah. It took 10 hours of YouTube videos, but I got it. Troll spreading the cooties. Mima, have you ever thought of getting a dance mat to have under your desk to use for some of the Stream Deck options? No. That sounds like a great idea, but I'm not that coordinated. Oh. Uncle Herb, you once swallowed a whole squirrel. I would believe that. And that's, my friends, how the Herb Peas was born. Oh, thanks, Talmar, for that retweet. If you are by a Twitterification device, bam! Click on that link, give it a retweet, and let's get all the other Moon Pies in here. Oh, and thank you to everybody who retweeted, but I can't see it because the stupid retweeter didn't work. Frasa Frasa. I can go over here. I've got a backup. Backup plan. Troll and Vamp. Thank you for those retweets. Bam. Okay, I heard something boop. Rogue, thank you.
Was it a loot?
I don't know. Is anything working? I heard it boop. And Elizabeth says she kept telling me my cup holder won't go back in. It's stuck the whole time. Oogle? Is that how you say that? Oogle and his boss are trying to explain to her that it's a DVD drive. And the whole time she's insisting it's a cup holder. Oh, yes. Twice now? Oh, yeah. They give us the bird twice now. I don't know why. Pale, I saw you sent loots. I can see it. I see it. Okay. Are we ready? But wait, there's more. Oh, Papa Bill's typing. Oh, my nose is stuffy tonight. I sound like I'm talking through my nose. Happy birthday, Rogue! Is it Rogue's birthday? Is it your birthday, Rogue? For reals? Always ready for butt weight. Yeah, I could. Your nose is stuffy, but the avatar looks like it's having a stroke. Troll, next week I'm gearing up my desk where the computer is standing. Going to the wood store. Going to build a second floor to it for the PC and one for the screen. Nice. Oh, I did say Oogle right. Okay, cool beans. It's Rogue's birthday! We gotta sing. We gotta sing. Where's my birthday? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, that wasn't at all creepy. Well, who is this under me? Being bad. Oh, puppy's chewing on electrical cords. Not good.
Yeah, let me check these internal wires.
And that is why she's been in a pen.
Oh, God. She chewed through the ground wire.
No!
Ow! Raza, Raza!
Okay, that should be okay where I set it. I'll wrap it with electrical tape and all that in a bit.
Oh, jeez. I can't keep an eye on her. I'm facing this way.
You let her free.
Ah! Teeny tiny Tara. Yes, we're looking at you. And your supreme badness. I saw a glimpse of Bill. He's so dreamy. Get some bitter lemon. Oh!
Monty loves bitter lemon.
Yeah, we had one dog that loved it. I had a cat who would chew wires. I had to coat them in hot sauce, which worked for a while. But eventually the cat was like, still gonna chew it. Where did I get my chair? The interwebs. I wish I had this chair. Oh, you're welcome, Rogue. Have an awesome birthday. Do you have cake? You should have cake. Tara, what are you doing? After a while of hot sauce, cat started yelling, "Ay, Chihuahua." What is going on? Norgato. Thank you for the follow, hon. Night cat? Is that what that means? Night cat? Black cat. Black cat! Ha! I got it. I think. I have taken to placing all our wires and coding. I went to a tech call at a very wealthy home. When I knocked on the door, this father answered with his daughter in the background glaring at me. So I proceed to walk into the daughter's room, which was most likely 16-year-old, 17. They point out the computer, which is overheating. I open the case side panel, and it's... No, I can't read that!
It's jam-packed with yellow lows.
I can't read that! I can't read that! Oh, we have hazelnut dark chocolate cake. Oh, that tastes, that's delicious. Oh my goodness, drink them if you got them. Somebody give me a fan. I'm getting a hot flash.
Because of all the veil rolls.
Fan? Flash? Ah, thank you. All right, let's get it on with some, but wait, there's s'mores. Now I want s'mores. And Tara, why are you being bad? I see you. I can see you.
But wait.
There might be more. All right. You ready?
Oh my God, I hope you all ate dinner already.
See? It's fine. We're just getting in the mood. Tara, what are you doing, baby? You think Papa Bill would look good in that? It needs tights. You gotta wear tights with that.
Briefs.
No, not briefs.
Not briefs. We go perfect with that.
Oh, no, no.
Ask Herb. He'll tell you.
My birthday wish for today is that Miles joins us for world boss hunting, despite the fact he has a Pathfinder game tomorrow. Oh my goodness. I wonder if it's hard to get it. Oh! Emerald! I really gotta read ahead further. There you go. That starts us out.
You know, if you super glue that outfit on, you'd have a permanent hard-on.
Papa Bill. Okay.
Okay,
I gotta get a link. Okay. But wait. There's more. Well, you guys make these fun. I just find stuff on Amazon. You do all the rest. I just put on a picture show. I think you'll like this one.
Virtually not a fan.
I like the sandals. I think the sandals make it. And it comes in extra large. Oh, it's got wings. They're sad looking, but they're wings. Tara, what are you doing, baby girl? She's chewing the gate now. She's being complete badness tonight. Are you wing shaming him? I'm just saying they're a little smaller than average. Just stating facts. Looks like a bow tie. But wait.
Next one, get into. There's more.
Oh, everybody should like this one. Nothing wrong with this one. The chocolate game controller. That looks delicious. Role playing, we gotta keep it interesting. That looks yummy. Can you, like, take the buttons off and eat those first? I would eat the buttons first. My nose is itchy. Ah. Take control of your gaming addiction. For it needs to be wrapped in bacon, chocolate game controller. No, post-limity doesn't come with a vibrating function. Oh my, Cupid, pierce me with your big arrow. But wait. We got something for everybody tonight. Whether you're single or tripled or duplicated. Coupled?
Duplicated.
Coupled. I couldn't think of the word. Bam. A little love stinks. That is a cute skunk. Twin joysticks. We're not going there. We're not going there. Come on, he's cute. Bright mask. Hi, hon. Welcome. Pepe Le Pew. I love those cartoons. It does ever walk into a room afterwards. But wait.
There's more.
Okay, for those of you who still have your Christmas tree up, don't worry. We got you back. Just put some heart ornaments on the tree. And it's a Valentine's tree.
We should
have
just did that.
We could have. Just add the hearts. You're good to go. Those are really pretty, too. Me likey. Oh, now I want that cake. Oh, that's cool. For the heart-shaped ball balls.
Bunny ball ball.
Bunny ball ball. Tara. What you up to, baby? She's sitting by the gate over here, like, looking out into the other room. Like a prisoner. What's the matter, baby? But wait!
There's more!
Oh, I want that cake. Okay, you're gonna want some aphrodisiacs! So get yourself some oysters and wear this. Shuck me, suck me, eat me raw. For National Oyster Day. It's romantic. Perfect for the workplace. I can give that to a few friends. There's nothing wrong with that! We're talking about oysters here. That's what you do with them. I can't help it! You guys have dirty minds. Kind of like the crawfish, yeah. Pop the tails and suck the heads. Exactly. Oh, pinch the tails?
Yep.
That's close. Either one would work. But wait.
There's more. And the only reason I say it that way, Adrian, is because in one restaurant we went into in Louisiana, or in New Orleans, had that written on their menu as how to eat crawdads.
Geek mom, not me. I'm pure as the driven snow.
Ha!
Oh, it's totally safe to eat while watching. Yes, it is. I got nothing bad tonight. Nothing bad. We got you some fizzy balls.
Never mind.
Some black rose bath fizzy balls. Huh? Huh? Draw a nice hot bath. Pop in a rosy fizzy ball. Some candles. Nice wine. Some nice pink wine. Bring the box with you. Do you have any idea how disgusting and dirty snow is after you drive through it? I didn't say nothing. And smells like scorned lover and burnt roses. I just used a bath bomb. Turned your bath water pink. This one might look pretty disgusting. Tell me where I belong. Fizzy balls that tickle you in the tub. I'm guessing it's going to turn the bath water black. Rogue, we're looking forward to tonight. Might as well help tank. Oh, excellent. Because Papa Bill's not playing his tank. For the come sniff my fizzy balls, dear. Give for your wife or mom or sister. If you come from parts of the South. Papa Bill. It's been snowing since last night and it's not supposed to stop till tomorrow. Holy moly.
Elizabeth, where are you at?
Yeah, where are you at? Because we're not going there.
I don't know if we take the part of the Fred Sanford. There's it. We coming. I'm coming. Oh, I can surprise you with how low I can go.
Oh, no. But wait.
There's more.
And you know I love my little microbes.
Oh.
We've got the Let's Get It On Giant Microbes.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Comes complete with a stem cell. Wait, there's a whole pack. You get yourself a stem cell. Isn't that cute? A little spermy. A little birdie sperm. With a bow. A little zygote. He's got a little blue mustache. No, he doesn't. That's the top of his head. His mouth is in the front. It's not a cat toy. That's how an egg and an ovary looks like. Then you've got some DNA. Little snuggly DNA. And a little egg. You could do birthday loots. No, wrong. Thank you for those loots, guys. Aw. Little baby. So you can hug a sperm now. Exactly. You could use it to teach the kids. Right? You could have the little sperm swim up to the egg, and they could have dinner.
Just pop a chicken egg out of the fridge.
And then, you know, and then some DNA does a little dance. Makes a little love. And makes a zygote. Why would I use that to teach kids? But wait.
There's more.
Okay, and you know we gotta have some cookie cutters. Bless you, Papa Bill. You can make your puppers some Halloween cookies. Wow. Wow, Mima. Halloween. Get in 2020, Mima. Some Valentine cookies. It doesn't look like a baby octopus. Isn't that cute? I love the paw prints. I do. I like it. It's too cute, dagnabbit. Oh, you could make them peanut butter oatmeal. Doggies would like that. Oh. Papa Bill, we may have to take a TP break so I can put up the P-E-N. Because T-A-R-A is B-N-B-A-D and was at the W-I-R-E. Okay. Safety first! We've got a hog tied to the puppy. All right, so... Oh, I don't have anything you can look at. What can you look at?
Herb shake and bake is not a re-education method.
Okay, well look at this! And I will stare blankly into your eyes for 2 minutes. Well, less than 2 minutes. All right, nobody move. Be right back. And we're back! Ha! Okay.
Muted.
I'm not muted.
Yeah, you are.
Nuh-uh!
Can't hear a word you're saying.
I'm not muted. Alright. There we go. And we're back in the unattractive pen. There is the prisoner. Sulking in the corner. Look at the slave pen. Aw. She was so good the other night when she was out. She was out all day with me. She was fine. Tonight, I don't know. Playing the prison blues. You just stand there. Think about what you've done.
But wait.
Bam! Huh? Huh? Slap a pear on somebody! Oh, poop, and I cut myself on the pen. That's a prasa. You know you called me bad, but you have an actual dog jail. It's not an oyster! It's lips. Exactly, pal. It's a kissing cookie. Rocky Horror Cookies. Pucker up and blow, cookie cutter. Post Lemony? Post Lemony? We're not going there. Drink them if you got them. No! No! I cannot trust you people! This was a totally clean... But wait, there's more. Elizabeth, I barely touched my sleeping Boston Terrier and he just slit. Oh, come on! You guys are so bad tonight. You! I'm gonna put you all in a pen! You're all gonna go in the pen. Everybody, get in there with Tara. Everybody in the pen. With fuzzy handcuffs. God, this is so bad. Lactose intolerant pup? They can be. No! But wait!
There's more.
Okay, there's nothing you can do to this one. There's nothing you can do to this one. Bam. I choose you. See, little cute Chewbacca?
I choose you. Yeah. You.
Here, hold on. Wa-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a- For the big hairy heartbreaker, choose your t-shirt. Or did Nintendo buy Chewbacca? Oh no! See, Bass! How did we get on dog poofs? How did that start?
The kind that plugs you, Lemony?
Oh. See, Kelly, it is cute. He either chews on me or rips my arms off.
You missed
Pugs
Lemony's comment.
No, I didn't. I'm not even looking over there. I'm looking this way.
Because now you'll have to look at the picture and you'll never see the same way again.
I'm not even looking. I'm not even looking over at yet. Looking right over here. My eyes on the prize. But wait.
There's more.
Well, I guess this fits right in now.
So does that toy.
We've devolved! Are you happy now? Is this what we've sunk to? The love stinks. Whoopee cushion. Drink them if you got them. I said poots, not poops. See back. Oh, meanwhile, isn't a murdering... No, that's later. That's after, but wait, there's more. And welcome, Hemingway. Yeah, what did I put Rampage in the title, but that was my second choice. Originally, I typed, like, World Boss Slaughter, and Twitch wouldn't take it as the title. It didn't like Slaughter. So I had to go with Rampage. But wait!
There's more.
Oh, geez. Maybe this wasn't the night for this. Mango! Kiss me massage oil. Edible. It's for skin. Let that. For the mango kiss me where I tell you to, edible massage oil. Let that. It says it's got anti-aging. Are you listening? Anti-aging natural oils, jojoba, sweet almond, and coconut oil. For skin and muscle relief.
Mouth-watering blend. Sexual massage.
No!
It's right there in the description.
We're not looking at the description. But wait.
Mouth-watering
blend. There we go. And we're moving along.
I gotta put the link in.
We're moving along.
Can't move along till I put the link in.
Meanwhile, it can't be anti-aging if it has no preservatives in it. Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, I already had the link on.
Okay. Now, this one needs some explanation.
As do most of them.
Oh, listen. Okay. But there's a reason. When I did the search, listen. Wait. Dalmor is listen. I remember that video. Now listen. Wait. When I did the search, look. Best Men's Practical Anti-Valentine Gift Site. That's where I got it from. For the no freaking idea what it's supposed to be or do. Foot fetish thing? No! I typed in Anti-Valentine and this popped up. It's for your... for your bunions! And your metatarsal! Oh, you guys. So it was right there in the description! Oh. But wait.
I'm afraid there's more.
Okay, now.
Did This goes along with that toy you saw earlier.
Now listen!
No, I know. This is all Mima here, folks.
I'm taking you down the rabbit hole.
You're taking him up the rabbit hole.
No.
With this, you're going up the rabbit hole.
Oh. I typed in anti-Valentine. We got the foot thing, and then I got this. Hemorrhoid treatment cream. I don't know why. But wait. I apologize. I didn't realize where we would end up tonight. But Amazon did. Thankfully, there is no video. No, is that what they are, troll? Are you kidding me? No, that's not what that is it? Ow! Oh, Papa Bill, for the what the F is she doing going up that rabbit hole, hemorrhoid cream? Is that what those things are? Oh, no.
Look at the pictures that go with it, though.
No, I don't want to look at the pictures!
Especially the old guy in the fourth picture. Put him on there, because his smile is all kinds of freaky on hemorrhoid cream.
I don't even want to know. Hey, amazing girl! Dexter! Oh. So that's where the Amazon rabbit holes can lead you. He looks relieved! Oh, it got stuck. Post limiting gifted a sub to amazing girl. Give them some love in that chat, even though our alerts are just burping tonight. Thank you so much, hon. That's so generous. Our alerts are just blurping. Yeah, alerping. Oh, awesome sauce!
Hey, and Dixie!
Wait! What'd I miss?
Dixie Den is here. Oh,
yeah, I saw.
I didn't hear you saw.
You didn't hear me saw?
That's why I said I saw. Because I didn't hear you say you saw.
Okay, I don't want to know what that little pack is. But wait!
Well, you see the little tool on the side.
I see that!
Maybe you put the little...
But if you put those on the little tool, it's got holes.
No, not that one. Go back to the other picture.
Okay.
And look at the left side of the screen of the box.
The left side of the screen.
Standing up on the left, which would be over here.
Oh!
Does that look about the size that those condoms would fit?
Oh, I see! I see now! I see now! Okie dokie!
Maybe you put the cream on that and plug.
I don't.
Or use the cork to plug the.
I don't know. Why? Are you popping up now? Oh, and now the stream deck's weird now. It is just that we are having a night. Okay, I thought this t-shirt was perfect. Love is in the air, but so is the flu. It's bread and cootie. Wouldn't be a streamer without technical difficulties. Yeah, we try. We try. For the Bah Humbug of Valentine's Day t-shirt. That is adorable. I would wear that. Come on. That is the cutest little flu I've ever seen. Oh, bright mask. Tea and toast. That. Herpes is in the air. Everywhere I look around. That is adorable. I like it. The technical difficulties you are experiencing are not the fault of your home system. It's the streamer adjustments are being made. Please stand by. I'd get the flu just to have a cute friend like that with me all the time. Isn't he cute? Maybe they can make a plushie. A little flu plushie. But wait.
There's more.
Okay. We got some chocolate for ya. Bam! I said, bam! Flu plushie that distributes the flu. For the holy hand grenade of matrimony, chocolate hand grenade. Wait! Let me see what those loots said. Wait, what did they say? Test loot?
That was mine.
For the fizzy balls? That tickle you in the tub? Oh, fressa fressa. It went too fast! Okay. I think it's my computer. I really think it wants to restart.
I thought you were going easy on the number of items tonight.
I did go easy.
No, you did not.
I did go easy. For explosive diarrhea. Mima, I think that is your problem. You always say there is more, but you never ask, should there be more? And then you get mango massage oil.
You still got 13 more things in here.
But wait.
There's too many more.
For an explosive chocolate evening on the porcelain throne. The perfect gift for your ex. Sure, there's no hard feelings. No, I don't think there's filling inside. Alvala, excuse me. Some of us want mango massage oil. But wait.
There's too many more.
It's Valentine's, Papa Bill. I thought these were adorable. Alright, Stream Deck. We're overruling you. Isn't that cute? It comes in the little ammo case. Mango massage oil is just marinade. Not Alba approved. Oh. No, the ammo case is not edible. Don't eat that. Hemorrhoid cream and chocolate laxative. Well, that sounds like a fun night. For the was that Meemaw thing? Ain't picking too many things when I want to get in the game and kill soft chocolate bullets. How many more do we have?
Well, after this one, 12.
Look how stinking cute that is! That is adorable.
I'll get you one. Oh, wait a second.
Oh, see, look.
There's only two new.
I don't want used ones. They're made by chocolate weapons. Bringing new meaning to the term. Bite the bullet. I know, I just want the cake, Sparky. I just want the case. But wait.
Still more.
Let me see how many more we got to go. We have a ways to go.
Yes.
Yeah, we're never gonna get in game. Rogue! Spark it up, baby! We'll save the rest for Monday. I just kept finding them.
That's what I've been saying for 15 minutes now.
When you go down that hole.
The poopy ones!
Or up that hole in the case of the
I typed in anti-Valentine. And that's what Amazon served me. Emerald cream.
I think you spent a little too much time up that hole.
That's what it sent me to. Chocolate bullets and hemorrhoid cream. They go good together. I just informed Miles it was at the 5-minute warning.
Oh. I kill you!
Scandalous! Giving the cooties. Spread those cooties. Oh. Ending with the grenade and bullets. What a way to go. Okay.
As every Valentine's Day should end.
Too much time off that hole can make a night to remember. Oh, we need a sound clip from The Matrix. You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Yes! Oh, somebody put that in Discord so we don't forget. Don't stifle her creativity. Oh, that would be perfect. That would be perfect. All right, we got to spark it up here.
And it's in your notes now.
It's in my notes. Excellent. Okay. We're going to do a TP break. I'll switch over to the game. If you want to join us in the Valentine's Rampage, we're going to go in Elder Scrolls Online and beat up some world bosses for funsies and loot. And in the meantime, you can watch the Prisoner. Mimo's got me on Amazon looking at weird stuff. I looked up Valentine's for your ex and I got weird butt jewelry and they'll never find your body Valentine's card. See? It's not just me.
But it starts with you.
It's not just me.